You've got to tune to 90.3 FM, KEXP, and streaming worldwide at KEXP.org. It's Audio Oasis, the local music show, and I'm so excited, live in the KEXP studios, Pillar Point.
Summer dream.
Pillar Point live on 90.3 FM KEXP and streaming worldwide at KEXP.org. Man, that sounded amazing. This is your very first single, right?
Yeah.
Very first. Man, what a way to come out of the gate.
Thanks, Larry.
Sounding great. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Scott Reitherman, you are the leader of the band Pillar Point, and could you introduce the rest of the band?
Sure. On bass and singing, we have Lena Simon. Hi.
Hey.
Jared Grimes on drums, and Jordan Evans on keyboards.
Cool. Well, thanks for coming in to Audio Oasis and 90.3 KEXP. I have so many questions for you, but I wanted to start with just to let people know, KEXP listeners are probably very familiar with your previous band, Throw Me the Statue. Put out a couple records, Moonbeams and Creaturesque, which I love those records instantly. And was sad to see that you guys were ending things, but very happy to see that you're morphing into the new band.
Thanks,
and,
man.
Yeah, tell me a little bit about how that came about.
Sure. It was kind of just a natural, creative progression, I guess. You know,
sure.
I just started making new songs after Throw Me the Statue was taking a break. And it just sort of morphed into a new sound.
Very cool.
And from there, it was just a natural progression to make a new act. And TMTS is on the shelf. It's not...
Not completely...
It's not completely dead.
Maybe revived at some point.
But I have only... enough focus for one thing.
Yeah, no, well, this sounds, what I've heard so far sounds great.
Cool.
And
thanks, man.
The song you just played, Diamond Mine, that's the first single. And then the very first song, was that the B-side?
That's the B-side, single? That's called Dreamin'.
Dreamin', okay, yeah. Man.
That's out on a 7-inch right now, if people want to grab it, or digital.
Very cool. And yeah. You're working on a full-length?
The full-length is actually done.
It's done?
It's done. Nice. It's coming out early next year on polyvinyl.
Cool.
And, yeah.
Looking forward to hearing that.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
We'll play a couple more jams from it.
Sounds good. All right. It's Pillar Point live in the KEXP studios.
Thank you.
Empire, my baby and my side. It's
that you're running from. But the thing grows when you praise it. Lay flat, punk resistance. Low hum from the only living song. And he lets go and he turns it up. All my head, see me moving and you'll feel the same. But breathe out what you can explain. Our saint gives up being strong, and he lets go talking brain. One time for the new condition, he kicks back to the only song he knows. And she's right there and he turns it up all by me. See me moving and you'll feel the same.
Point live on 90.3 KEXP and KEXP.org. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us, Larry.
Sounded so great. And I want to mention you guys have a show coming up on New Year's Eve.
Yeah, we're playing New Year's at Numo's with Star Effer.
Man, that's going to be a great way to celebrate New Year's.
And I'm looking forward to having a very good time.
Nice. And then the album comes out shortly thereafter.
Yeah.
Sometime in the beginning of the year.
Yeah, right in the beginning of the year.
Cool. And 7-inch available right now, Diamond Mine. You mm-hmm. pick that up.
Mm-hmm.
Online or at record stores.
Please do, yeah.
Cool. Thank you guys. You sounded amazing. Thanks for coming in. And you listen to 90.3 KEXP Seattle.